For business meetings, practice with others or by yourself the vocabulary that you may need to use, and then you can have more confidence for the types of sentences that you may need to make.